What's up, y'all? How it's going? Hello, Raz. Hello, Mr. B. Hey, would y'all like to see what I worked on today? Because I think it's pretty cool. I'm going to show you guys anyway. So I'm getting into editing actual YouTube videos, not just shorts. So, Mr. B. And so I basically, I've really only done the intro. But I do have the intro for the, I don't know if you guys remember, March 14th, the electrocution, You Laugh, You Lose. I hate that I can't watch your stream on mobile, it just doesn't work. What do you mean? Wait, can I seriously not have mobile viewers? That it would actually fucking blow, if that's for real. Anyway, this is, so I it took like an hour to edit this, but, which is crazy, because it's less than 30 seconds of content, but it won't take it that long to do the whole thing. But check this out, y'all.
Boys! Stop doing that face, you can't do that. What's up? Today we're doing You Laugh, You Lose, but when you lose, you get electrocuted.
Electrons!
Mildly. We're not gonna, like, do permanent damage, but we do have, electrodes strapped to the arms. We've got this machine has 40 levels of power. We're gonna be going up by 2 for every laugh. Hopefully you don't laugh more than a couple times.
True laughs out.
That's crazy. That was such a lie when I said we were going up by 2 for every laugh, but that's fine. They don't have to know that. The YouTube viewers can live the lie. I can't even watch you on audio most of the time. It always just cuts out. That is whack. It says I don't have any lost frames, so it must be Twitch thing. Oh, insider look at new video. I'll be on my PC in a while. Alright. Well, yeah, there was the insider look. It's exciting. By the time this VOD comes out, the video will probably long since released. So anyone watching the VOD on YouTube, hello, VOD frogs. Because I have VOD frogs now. I've been uploading my old VODs. I don't know if you guys saw on my Plus channel. About one a day, and they've actually started to get some views, which I didn't expect. I was just uploading them there for, like, what's it called? Archiving. Hello, Ryan.
Where'd the fan go?
Where'd the fan go? Okay, can you not fart into the fan?
I was gonna gas you.
Are you being for real right now? Rika.
Is his name Raz? There's also Mr. B. Hi, Mr. B. I'm so tall.
Wait, I look small.
Hey, Mr. B. Mr. B. The calc exam was today. How do you think your students did?
Oh, is it for everyone today?
Yeah.
Dang, that's wild.
Sushi.
Oh, is that why you have to do it at 8 a.m.? Because they have, like, East Coast people doing it, like, 11.
Yeah, here. He said, who's taller? Get him.
Who's taller? It's close.
Back to back.
You got the headphones, though.
Yep, I'm one headphones taller. No, but actually, I am taller by, like, no, now you're cheating. I'm taller by, like, a quarter inch, maybe.
Oh.
And I'm 5'10", so basically he's 5'9".
My students sucked balls. Does HIPAA legally allow you to say this, that?
This has nothing to do with HIPAA.
Hippo? We can't see the top of your heads. It's because I'm so
tall.
Well,
you can just trust me when I say I'm 5'10", and he's 5'9". Because I round up and he rounds down. That's how it is. Because 5'9 and 3/4", that's 5'10", right? Like, am I right? What's up, PC? I didn't say any names or reveal any identifying information. Well, you're not restricted by HIPAA, so...
He's not restricted by HIPAA?
HIPAA is for medical professionals.
HIPAA?
That's not what it is.
What do you think?
Apache's short.
I'm here on PC.
Wrong.
I didn't say anything.
I'm above average, actually. Above average height.
Does that mean I'm above average height?
Yeah, but like barely.
So I'm gonna tell everyone
pretty much average height.
Above average height. I'm tall. I'm gonna tell everyone that I'm tall. Alright, goodbye.
You can't just restate that. That's not how this works. Goodbye, sushi. Fuck is up with that guy? Am I right? Okay, what games are we gonna play today, guys? Because tomorrow we've already got planned out. Possibly Wednesday as well, because we're gonna be doing Dokapon Kingdom. That comes out tomorrow. That's very exciting. I don't know what to do today, though. I'm tempted to go, like, Mario Maker Monday, but I think I have a lot of, like, Mario Maker stuff in the backlog. When is Mario Party night? God, that was vile. Mario Party night could be tonight. Dokapon for Switch? Yeah, it comes out tomorrow. Can we play Mario Kart? Okay, you guys have to agree now. Mario Kart or Mario Party? Discuss. I shouldn't look at the camera. I know that's like a professional streamer thing. You don't look at the camera. Makes people uncomfortable. I like making people uncomfortable though. Mario Party into Dokapon sounds rough. Oh, that kind of does make sense. I mean, Dokapon isn't like... It's not really that much Mario Party. Mario Party is a lot more minigame focused. Dokapon is more like stats and building. I don't own Mario Kart, so I don't care. I just exist. Oh, okay. This is a predicament. Now I need to buy Dokapon. Fuck. Oh, yeah, were you wanting to play? If you want to play, you gotta buy it, unfortunately. I don't think it's, like, a full $60 game, though. At least it better not be. Dokapon Kingdom Connect. What do we got here? Oh, you're not for real. $43? It's on sale for $43. It's normally $50. Bro. I'm still gonna buy it because I gotta. But dang. It is a way better mobile option for Dokapon though. And I love Dokapon. I'll never not love Dokapon. Hey! What's up, RJ? How's it going? I've wanted to play Dokapon for years. Dokapon is a badass game. As much as I'd love to play Mario Party, I think I'm not interested because of Dokapon. Because of Dokapon tomorrow? Yeah. Playing the DS version because the Wii version was prohibitively expensive. From what I've heard, the DS version is, like, not the same as the Wii version. It's, like... Wii is just better. But I don't know. I've never played the DS one. It's not even, like, a remake of the same game. It's, like, totally different. It's got, like, different graphics and characters and stuff. It's not, nor is it as good. Yeah. Okay. Dang. What to do? There's different versions of Minecraft we could do. Could just play hardcore. I could do Bed Wars. I don't think you guys would even want to... Would anyone even want to play, like, Bed Wars with me? I see Mario Kart, but Mario Kart we've done a lot. Like, just looking at the past, what is it, past three streams.
Okay.
Mario Kart speedrunning. Oh, that was Showdown.
Oh my gosh.
Mario Kart speedrunning.
That's great.
And then before that, there was like another Mario Kart speedrunning and another Mario Kart with... I don't play Minecraft. Well, you capitalize the C, so I can't. Don't worry about my opinion, I'm just here. Play some PC stuff? We could play some Rocket League. Rocket League's fun. Crab game, maybe? I don't think we have the people for crab game. I have Slime Rancher. What do I even have it installed on Steam? I gotta check that. Some VR games. Oh, you know what I could do? Not today, because it takes forever to set up, but VR stream eventually. Deceit, Dream Golf, Casino, Jackbox. When did I buy? I bought Jackbox Party Pack 7. I don't think I've ever played this in my life. Pavlov, Poker Stars, Raft. Oh my god. Shovel Shook Alive. Oh, the memories. Ultimate Chicken Horse, Shell Shock Live. Those are my old, like, YouTube video games. I think I did a number of videos with Shell Shock Live. Beeb Saber. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I could do Beeb Saber. I'm not gonna set that up, though. I mean, I know there's, like, a way where you can put up green screens and green screen yourself into the game, which looks really cool. But I don't think I could do that. So I'd probably just be like my camera looking at me looking stupid while I'm swinging in game. What about Donkey Kong Country? That's on Switch. Isn't that locked behind the online paywall though? You know what? I'm kind of feeling Rocket League. I don't know. It's been at least 4 streams since we've done Rocket League. Tropical Freeze. Tropical Freeze was a banger. I think we'll just go with Rocket League. Really? She said she would play as the 4th Vidokubon? Oh, shoot. Really? That's going to be tough to, like, recoup, though. Because it's not a one-and-done game. Like, we could play for 3 hours and not even get, like, 20% of the way through. What was I doing? Music. I need to get better at putting music on. Because I just did a whole just chatting segment and didn't put in any music on. That takes people out of it. I'm learning. I'm learning to stream better. Not more Rocket League. What do you have against Rocket League? Rocket League is awesome. If the intent is to do a weekly Dokupon night, I could play since I'm here all the time anyway. I'm def buying it. You stream at a loot? I've been streaming Mario Kart a lot lately. Like a lot more than Rocket League. I'm trying to have a balance. Plus, I just released a Rocket League clip, so it kind of makes more sense to like be streaming it. Nuh-uh, you could literally check the VODs. I verified the VODs myself. I have them all. I have literally over 3 actually, I'm going to check this. But I have, like, an absurd amount of, where's File Viewer? How can I not find File Viewer? This is absurd. Hold on. I have 3 terabytes worth of VODs on my computer right now, which is why I'm uploading them, because I really need to get rid of them. We gotta do Smash Night? That's a fair point. We do gotta do Smash Night. Alright, how do we set up arenas? Oh my gosh, hold on. Playing with viewers. Smash. Okay. Super Smash. Are we really doing Smashy Bros? Yeah, why not? Haven't played Smash in a while. It's been longer than Rocket League, for sure. Plus, if I'm gonna do a Rocket League stream, might as well get Sushi in on it. I don't need to set up. I have to set up as well. I have to get the... Oh, please tell me that my Elgato isn't working at all. That's so awesome, dude. Oh my gosh. All right, give me a second.
Okay, I think it could work now.
Come on, Elgato. Okay, so it's not going through here, but it's going through the other thing. Properties. Okay, I reloaded it. Be right back. Bro, activate, please. Yay! Okay. This takes a bit of fiddling. A bit of on and off again. And I have to get the game.
Goodness. So many steps. Look at my closet, there's a lot of mess in there.
Can you even see it? Oh yeah, you can. Super Smash Brothers. Hold on, you're going too fast. Do I have an exclamation part arena? No. You know what? I think I'll just put the code in the title. That'll make everything easier. Once I figure out how opening an arena code thing works. Wii Smash. Yoshimi. Wumbo. Wumbology. The Study of Wumbo. It's First Grade SpongeBob. This is too many music as once. Okay, well. Relax. Here we go. Oh, you guys want to hear an update on where my YouTube short is at? I've decided I'm going to start uploading my shorts. Or having my YouTube shorts go online at around the time when I stream. So that I can more directly get people into my stream. Ooh, okay. 1K in like the last hour, just about, just under an hour, and it doesn't look to be stopping, which is good. Love to see it. Also, I'm at 2.74k. W champ. We're almost 3/4 of the way from 2 to 3k. Visibility. Public. How many... Do we want to do one-on-ones? Last place player goes to the back of the line. What rule set? 3 itemless, 8-minute time limit. Okay. Wait! No password. Yes, password. Enter the name of the arena. Fart 69. No, that's gonna get blocked. 40. Good stuff. That's my best work right there. Password 2222 5478. Okay, I don't know how this works. Alright, what is the password? The ID is on screen. I think that's out. I think that should work fine then. What musics do we have? Where is F-Zero? Could you just shuffle? Alright, y'all. I don't want to go white plant. I want to go different color plant. Pink piranha. Okay, guys, join Farty. Is RJ here? RJ usually plays Smash. I can't believe my last three Twitch follows have been offline follows. That's actually kind of inspiring. And you know what? It's because I finally started putting the freaking... my Twitch in the videos. Just at the end there, it just pops up. Also linking it on some of them. But I don't think the link matters as much as putting it on screen. Because if you know about Twitch, you're gonna know how to pull it up off of Patch Spitzy. I'm getting there. Alright, well, get here. And then tell me when you get here. Could you guys imagine buying freaking manga so that you can read anime? I could not imagine. What other music we got in here? Ooh, there's gotta be some good Pokemon stuff.
Battle Steven.
Steven Stone, Steel type user, champion of Gen 3. Battle Gladion. It's a bit of a jammer. What about Pikmin? Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Huh? What's up, man? You have a 15-minute download on Smash? Oh, no. It's gonna be a while. OMG, Hero Awesome looking kinda awesome. Do you know this guy? I'm playing Smash with Pack and Delay. Oh, dang it. You do? That's wild. I linked your stream to my Discord server. Oh my gosh. How could you? I'm supposed to stay hidden. I'm the hidden gem of Twitch. Okay, why does it stop? That's okay. Hold on, I'm learning. Death Mountain. I don't know why you would link me though in a what is it, a fighting game Discord server? As if I know how to play fighting games. This is just spooky. Samus music. Just my friend server. Okay. Ridley. Sounds like we had a bit of a metal slash rock theming going on here. And I'll entirely change the vibe by playing Yoshi music. Ooh, this is a good one. Star Fox does have some bangers. Bump, bump. Is the name putting the people off? Is that why no one's joining? I'll hide it. There we go, now it's all better. Can't believe I've been live for half an hour already. Does not feel like half an hour. I guess that's what happens when you just sit here and stall. 9 minutes on download. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna see if I can find a short YouTube video. Big mistakes small YouTubers still make. Bro. Never watching another vidIQ video in my life. Oh, there's TikTok cringe. Offensive memes. You know what? I think we'll watch offensive memes. Wait, if I... trying to think if there's any way for me to mute Elgato without fucking everything up. No, I'll definitely prove to you that I run flanking. Alright, pull up. Pull up in RJ. Back that shit up right now. You need to prove that you're the plant gang master. I love Piranha Plant. I don't even need any of the other DLC fighters. Piranha Plant is the best one. I will when I lose. Oh... very sad. This is such a good theme. Bro, I wonder if there's a banger remix of this. What is it? Grimeria? Theme remix. There it is. Oh, Kumu did one 7 years ago. There's a Eurobeat remix. Oh, I think I've actually listened to that already. Corneria Orchestral. Vector U. Just pull from Smash Ultimate. Oh, I did listen to that. I got the plant for free. Yeah, so did I. Yeah, I've not paid for any Smash DLC. And why would I? It's silly, really. That's bars. Free plant? You didn't buy any of the characters? No, have I not told you I'm not really like a Smash fan? Smash is like a game that I play when it comes out, and then that's it. Cause like, do I really need to play more than just when it comes out, you know? You know what I'm saying? I don't know, I just never like resonated with Smash. Maybe that was because I started on Brawl, but I don't know. 5 minutes. RJ, are you joining? So we can get a match in before Raz is ready. This is gonna go really poorly. What the heck? Wait, hold on. Bro, I had like an open wound that was bleeding out of my hand earlier today, and it's nearly gone already. I guess I'm kind of a magician. You guys want to see me burn a house down? Sorry, that's not a funny joke. Twitch will get me for that one. But here I have, for my CS courses, a little breadboard with some buttons and switches and a chip for processing and such. This is a cool thing. I think I could get like some stream content out of that at some point. That's why I brought it back. I love bread. That's the least related thing to that you could have possibly said. But okay. Monica, who are you? Actually, it doesn't matter. Just fight me. Fight me! Sailor Monica? Yo, what's up? Okay, good. So the password is all you guys need? I didn't know if that was how it worked or not. I was worried I might be stupid. Just letting you know, if you know how to play the game, then I'm gonna lose. Because I don't guard. I got the ID from the stream, so it's on top right. Okay. Oh, alright, good hit. Wait, why are items on? Oh, I'm gonna have to turn that off. Right after this. What? Are you serious? Okay. Okay, bye. Damn, alright. I see what it is. Items and hazards. Need stage hazards turned off too? Dang. The Smash community, man. Okay, how do I change the settings? Oh, do I have to just like redo it? That's just how everyone does it? Well, that's not how I do it. I play with, not items anymore. I used to play with items a lot. Alright, the stage hazards are off. Wait. Alright, there we go. What is this? Wait, Captain Stone. Why is it like rock version? Okay, Animal Crossing music, I don't think it works in this theme. It's a little weird. Do we got Kid Icarus somewhere? I don't remember what the Kid Icarus symbol is. There's separate Mario and Mario Kart? That's weird. Okay, maybe there's no symbol for Kid Icarus. Wii Sports Resort. Oh, the new ID is 1530H, by the way. Raz, your thing done updating? Why did they, like, gut that theme? Where is it? Maybe the other version was the good one. This is not it. This is pretty good. This is weird. I don't know that I love this. Mario Nation gear? Whack. Wait. Brain Age. Bryce played Brain Age a lot. That's why I'm a genius. I have a 205 IQ. That's the truth. You can look it up. It's on my Wikipedia page. Wait, this is good as hell. What the heck? Let's go. Miitopia. This is a jammer. Likes? Ooh. That bodes well. Dang, it took ChatGPT 2 months to reach 100 million users. That's absurd. I haven't lost yet, gang. Alright, Piranha Gang. Bring it on. Bring it on over here. Oh, Raz is here. As Tails. This is a good ass theme. Solarback, what's up? Oh shit, Raz, looks like you got beat. Okay, I should probably tell you, buddy, I don't play this game seriously at all. So if you're, like, coming in here expecting a fight... you're not gonna get that. I don't even guard. Hold on, Mega Man? Is Mega Man really that toxic? I mean, he feels kind of toxic. There was something. I pulled something out. Oh wow, that's sick. Okay, yeah, I see why people might not like Mega Man. That's crazy though that I got you down to one stock. I honestly did not expect that, especially the way you're spamming your buttons and attacks and such. Damn, well played. Mega Man wins. Ready? Terry, interesting. Say your main. Thank you. This is tense. This feels like a battle of people who know how to play the game. I kinda wish I knew how to cast a game like this. But I mean I literally just do not know Smash. Honestly, the only game I could probably cast is like VGC, or maybe Mario Kart, but I don't know why you'd be casting Mario Kart. No. All right, it's tied up. Certainly seems like Terry hits harder, but Mega Man has a million attacks to spam. And a lot more range, it looks like. Well done, Rez. All my homies hate Mega Man. Is that true? Actually, there's two people chatting right now and both of them hate Mega Man, so I suppose everyone does hate Mega Man. I didn't know I was supposed to skip that. I don't mean Terry Pete is my favorite fight game character like ever. Sick. You play him casually? That didn't look very casual. That looked like better than I am on my main. Is this the same stage? The wrong direction once. Wait! Okay, that was the wrong cut. Oops. Dang, that one hurts. The ball. What? Is that a counter? No. Memorize my patterns. Alright, I have to reshuffle it. No! Damn. I had a chance for a second there. When selecting, I kind of don't want to switch, but at the same time, I kind of feel obligated. Alright, this is the only other character that I know how to play pretty well on Ultimate. Oh, K-Rule? Alright, this is exciting. Awesome! Oh my gosh. Fucking K-Rule, dude. Yep, that's cool. Fucking misclicked. This is why I don't play Smash. Resonate with King K. Rool. Same. We love giant individuals. King K. Rool is a giant individual for certain. Have you guys seen that comic where he like takes off the belly plate and he's got like abs? Thought that was funny. Refer to myself as the Caucasian Sherman Klump. What is that? What is a Sherman Klump? Oh, wait. That's probably a person, huh? Alright, I'm looking up. Oh! The Nutty Professor. I've never seen this movie. But that is certainly an interesting way to refer to yourself. Rez, are you a K. Rool main? I just kinda like get the impression a little bit that you may have mained K. Rool at one point or another. When this game came out, I played a lot of K. Rool. Cause it's just so much fun to play. Cause he's so goofy. Last time we was around 375. Dang. 375. I don't even know how to conceptualize that. Last time I weighed myself, I was 140. So I'm like, I think I'm average. Average American height and weight. The average American man, 20 years old and up, weighs 197.9 pounds. Oh shit. Average waist circumference is 40.2 inches. I have no idea how to weigh that. The average height is 5'9.1. So I'm like slightly above average height, well below average weight by 50 pounds. It's kind of crazy. As time wears on, American men are increasing in both stature and weight. Interesting. I mean, it sort of makes sense. You have a better diet, and you, people are able to gain more height and weight. Not necessarily better diet, but, like, more nutritious than you would see in, like, the 1800s. I am 2.5 of you. I'm gonna check your math. Even though you're a math teacher, 140 times 2.5, 350. Actually, slightly more than 2.5, but yes. It's quick math. There's birds out there. Yeah.
amount worth? Worth what? Huh? I made capable for the first 4 months the game came out, then like never again. Damn. Well, I gotta change my fighter. I don't wanna play it as that guy anymore. You know what? I'll just go back to Piranha Plant. I don't really know how to play any other fighters well. Wait, can I move people? I cannot. Okay, here we go. Okay, roll versus plant. Play with big balls. Let's play with big balls then. Throw crown shield. Could you imagine? Could you imagine a more fun and awesome combo? This game, and it's because I never took that time to get good at it. Mine now. Dang it. All tied up. Have you ever played Smash with items on? Because honestly, I don't believe it. You have 1,000 hours in Smash and you've never turned on the items, I would be willing to bet. Smash Bros. Is for people... No, people who play Smash Bros. Seriously don't enjoy video games. I will say it. And I'm absolutely generalizing that to everyone. Everyone who... play Smash Bros. Seriously. Five consecutive wins? Oh my gosh.
I played with items I don't play seriously. This is my casual. Alright, sure, yeah, buddy. I believe it. Hello.
Hello. Got any hangers?
Huh?
Did you bring any hangers back?
No.
Rats.
It's getting so hot in my room. My PC's putting so much heat.
Little bro didn't close the door right.
Fuck Min-Min, she's so cringe. Bro, half of the characters are so cringe. What do you mean? Also, you're playing K rules, so like, what? Name is Zoner known to man. Oh no, here comes the lingo. Alright, I'm gonna do one more round. And that's gonna be it for the day, because I'm fucking tired. And also, it's getting really hot in here. Like, I'm actually starting to sweat.
3, 2, 1, go!
What the fuck just happened to me? Oh my god. don't think I'm gonna get any damage. Wait. I did some damage, y'all. What am I, as a human being, meant to do in this situation? Have y'all played ARMS? I thought ARMS was enjoyable. Can someone, like, call out what my play is here? Because I think I'm lost. I don't think I know what I'm doing. If you couldn't tell, I still haven't lost. But yeah, Min Min is whack. You still haven't lost? Oh, is that why you're not? Okay. Well, this is the last match, so, I guess you don't have to worry about coming over here. We'll have to play some other time. Plant v plant. I didn't get to bust out the Isabel. Oh my gosh, I can only imagine. Freaking Isabel. I cannot believe it, I tied it up. That was crazy. They were definitely tryharding less, though. I love the ARMS theme, that's so good. Anyway. That was a good time, y'all. But I'm gonna head out. I wish I wouldn't have sold ARMS. Why would you sell ARMS? I think I still have ARMS. I don't know. Anyway, good stream, y'all. Good Smash Bros. I'll see y'all tomorrow. We're gonna play Dokapon. Dokapon Kingdom Connect comes out tomorrow. Very exciting. At least as far as my calendar says, but I'm gonna have to double check. I will see y'all then. Bye-bye.